It was 4 years ago that Peter Daniels was diagnosed as having motor neurone disease. The muscle-wasting condition progressed so quickly, he had to give up his job as a senior bank manager 2 years later. Now he can't move his limbs or speak coherently. But thanks to the Motor Neurone Disease Association, he's able to communicate now via a special computer.
So Peter, what has the Motor Neurone Disease Association and obviously all the other organisations that are involved in actually helping people like you actually meant and done for you over the last couple of years?
Mainly to be able to live a normal life as possible at home.
With the new computer, the TV can be turned off and lights switched on. There's also a lift that's been installed in the dining room. Upstairs, there's a special bed that over an hour turns Peter during the night to prevent pressure points building up.
How have you all managed to cope with the motor neuron disease which has affected Peter?
Well, on the onset of all this, Peter said we must think positively and not lose our sense of humour, and I think that's something that we've continued.
Today, the Duchess of York came to see Peter and his family to get a better insight into how Peter's life has been changed by the new equipment. It's the first time Her Royal Highness has visited a sufferer in their home. Peter showed the Duchess a message he'd written thanking her for her visit.